Hello, 12D. Kamusta na kayo? Sana okay kayo ngayon? Naipasa nyo ba lahat? Kamusta? Sana pasado lahat. Kasi graduating student na kayo, no? At malapit na rin yung bakasyon. Sana, bago kayo magbakasyon, na-secure nyo na pasado ang lahat, okay ang lahat, nagawa natin ng lahat sa school bilang requirement o requirements. At masaya kami bilang mga teachers ninyo sa CKSC na naging part kami ng buhay nyo sa pag-aaral ninyo at sa amin naman na mga guro sa aming mga pagtuturo. Sana hindi pa ito ang huling pagkikita natin. Sana makasama pa namin kayo sa mga susunod pang semestre. Meron kami mga naging estudyante mula sa section ninyo kasi ngayon nadagdagan ng ibang student na galing sa ibang strand o kaya sa ibang section, kaya yung iba hindi din namin masyadong kilala. Pero meron din naman kami mga students na nakasama namin nung wala pang pandemic. Napakasaya ng klase na ito. Napaka malikhain, creative sila, at active pagka ang pinag-uusapan is academic aspect, no? Hindi sila nagpapabaya. Hindi kayo nagpapabaya, of course. Pagpatuloy nyo lang yung pag-aaral ng mabuti, wala pong masamang mangyayari kung mag-aaral tayo. Masarap magbakasyon kapag nagawa natin ang lahat, wala tayong iisipin para na rin sa future natin. At kung meron tayong nakikita na mga kaklase natin na medyo nahihirapan, medyo na pag-iiwanan, tulungan natin sila sa mga magagaling dyan. Diba? Lagi ko po sinasabi sa inyo, share your blessings, but don't share your answer while doing the exam. Okay? So yun, stay safe. Stay healthy, stay at home, wag na pong pasaway. Hanggat hindi naman kailangan lumabas ng bahay, wag na po. Baka mag-positive mahirap na. Diba? Take care for your health. Ayan. At God bless everyone.
Hi, my students from Section 12B. Just want to greet you. Happy holidays and thank you for all the memories that we've shared for the past 2 years. So thank you. My most unforgettable memory with you guys is when I dismissed you early during examinations. So napagalitan ako ng office ng sobra-sobra dahil sa section niyo. So unforgettable yun sa akin. Yeah. So thank you. So happy holidays again. See you soon.
Hi guys! Okay. Hi 12B! Wow, 12B! Kabe, parang hindi ako sanay na tawagin kayo 12B. I can still remember parang, you know, 2019, magkaklase lang tayo, tapos, you know, we don't know each other that much. Tapos, alam mo yun, doon lang tayo talaga nagkakilala in a span of a semester. Kaya, you know, sobrang impactful talaga sa akin yung 11B days natin, or 11B days nyo. But, you know, ganun talaga. Time flies so fast, and you guys are growing up, and wow! After a couple of months, you guys are graduating senior high school. Sobrang bitis. I just want to say congratulations in advance. And of course, yeah, I know na talagang gagraduate talaga kayo with flying colors. Alam ko naman na lahat naman sa inyo talaga mag-effort. And I know that you guys are intelligent people. That's why you guys deserve all the success that you're experiencing right now. Konting piis na lang, okay? One sem na lang. And ayusin yung mga researches niyo, okay? Alright, so yes, kailangan yung graduate. Kaya dapat maayos yung research nyo. No, just kidding. Bale, Merry Christmas, of course! Yes, Merry Christmas to you and to your family. And of course, advance Happy New Year to you and to your family. I hope you guys I hope we can see each other soon. Basta mag-ingat lang kayo palagi, and you know, ingatan yung mga health niyo, lalong-lalo yung health niyo. Okay? So, thank you so much.
Hello 11D and 11F. Kamusta na kayo? Happy holidays. Sana ay magkita pa tayo sa pasukan at sana makita ko kayo na sabay-sabay na makagraduate. Nandito lang si Sir. Pwede niyo akong pakiusapan sa mga recommendations and others para makatulong ako sa studies ninyo. Keep safe everyone and God bless.
So 6 months to go, graduation na. So I would like to greet you na konting days na lang, aja-aja. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hello 12D, Merry Christmas sa mga nag-celebrate ng Christmas and Happy Holidays naman sa mga hindi nag-celebrate para cultural diverse tayo. Wow! Pero I wish you a meaningful and prosperous vacation and also a Happy New Year. Maganda rin na this semester ends with Christmas vacation because even though naka-quarantine tayo at kasama natin madalas yung mga tao sa bahay, sometimes hindi pa rin tayo ganun kapag-interact with each other due to probably our own personal responsibilities and duties. So I hope you would use this time on your vacation to thicken the bond with your family or anyone who lives with you under the same roof. Also to chit-chat with your friends even though it's just virtually. So yun, ulit, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Paalam sa inyo, medyo nilalamig na ako dito. Wow!
Hello 12D! Yan. First of all, I want to greet you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Sana okay kayo, safe kayo, and masaya kayo. No? At least somehow, tapos na yung, or patapos na yung mga kailangan nyo gawin o pinagkakabisihan nyo mga problema nyo sa school. No? I hope, no? Patapos na talaga yan. And sana ma-enjoy nyo yung vacation. And sa darating na taon, you will start another SEM. You will start another set of subjects. And alam ko, yung iba sa inyo, medyo pagod, irita, or hirap dun sa na-experience nyo this first time. And the reason of the videos na ipinakita sa inyo ni Sir is to motivate you, to inspire you para magpatuloy. So, yun lang. We just want you to continue doing what you're doing. Continue to be passionate, motivated sa mga ginagawa nyo. And malalagpasan nyo naman yan. And I was asked kung ano yung favorite moment ko with 11D, kasi 11D ko kayo nakakawa. And I think yun yung mga activities natin sa computer laboratory. Dahil dun yung nakikita yung, dun kami nakakapagkulitan ng boys sa likod, no? Habang nag-activity sila, and somehow yung kulit nila sa activity nila pinapakita. Doon ko din pinagsasabihan si Chloe regarding doon sa computer niyang mabagal. Lagi niya nare-reklamo. Hindi niya naman doon ginagawa sa bahay naman nila. Doon ko rin nakitang sumayaw si Summer, si Kyla. Dalawa lang ba sila sumayaw noon? Hindi ko matandaan. Pero sumayaw sila noon. So, I think nasa computer lab yung mga masasayang moments ko with 11D. So, sa tingin ko, para ma-motivate kayo, kailangan yung isipin yung mga bagay na na-enjoy nyo nung grade 11 kayo and during face-to-face classes para at least meron kayong inspiration na matatapos din to and babalik tayo sa normal, no? Or magkakaroon tayo ng new normal na mas okay, no? So, ayun lang. Sana okay kayo, sana safe kayo, and sana ma-enjoy nyo yung break na meron kayo. So, yan lang yung break na masaya, eh. So, enjoy nyo. Okay? Yan lang. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Hi guys, first of all, I just want to greet you a happy holidays. And to the 11B, I am grateful that you guys became my first advisory class in CKSC and you make my first year in CKSC awesome. And also to the 11S, I know the time that we shared last year is too short and we don't have enough landing, but I'm also grateful that you are part of my first year in CKSC. And since we are facing a hard time right now, so I just want you to know that even if I'm bad in expressing my true feelings to you guys, I know that you are doing good and you are healthy at this moment. So enjoy the season and always think positive and forget the bad things that happened this year, and we need to look forward for the better 2020. So that's all guys, thank you and happy holidays again.
Hi guys, so what you just watched is something that your teachers and I have been working on, because we all know that 2020 has been a very difficult year, not just for teachers, but for you as well. We all know the challenges of being students and studying in this kind of online setup. However, we don't want you to feel alone in this very trying year. That's why we made an effort, especially in this year, where we can't really exchange gifts, we can't really hand out remembrances or items or make surprise Christmases or secret Santas this year. But we can exchange messages, and we want you to know that we are here for you, that we are looking forward to what you can do, and that we believe it. That we believe in you. So, with that being said, thank you for a wonderful year. Thank you for being with me during trying times, especially in our classes. Alam ko minsan mahirap mag-focus sa class lalo na kapag online siya. But I think we did splendidly. You guys did a good job. We were I hope hindi kayo na-bore. And with that being said, I hope you enjoy this year. I hope you enjoy the holidays with your parents, with your loved ones. Keep them close and enjoy the holidays. Merry Christmas to you all. Happy New Year. And I hope to see you very soon. Thank you guys. See you.